Good evening. This is Cool Ham. Last couple of days, I've been seeing on the internet people, mind you, people that want this country to have a dictatorship. Why, I wonder. But they want that. And also, there's been a couple more morons out there that want the red states to secede from the blue states. Excuse me, but what are people out there dropping acid? Like regularly just pounding down acid, man? Because that's just stupid. I mean, you have to be taking acid to think of shit like that. This is this crap, the Trump crazy party people are coming up with. And then today, Tucker Carlson has been given all the videotape of January 6th. Because he needs to prove that Antifa and Black Lives Matter people did that stuff on January 6th. Give me a break. Because we now know that this is why Russia and Vladimir Putin loves Tucker Carlson. Good old Comrade Tucker, man. Because, see, Tucker is the cheapest. I'm sure Tucker gets lots of money that he's not sure about where it's coming from Russia. I'm sure about it now. Same thing with 3/4 of all the Republicans have gotten solicited donations from third-party people from Russia. And that's why they're talking so nice about Vladimir, the fascist butcher. Now, excuse me, Republicans, but Russia has 3,700 nuclear warheads pointed at this country. And you like Vladimir? But let me just tell you, if you don't like this country very much, I suggest you go over to Russia and go into Red Square and you open your filthy mouth like you do here. And I'll give you 2 to 3 minutes of shout out before the KGB comes and drags your ass off and sticks you in a gulag for 12 or 15 years of hard labor, comrade. I don't know what stupid crap you're getting fucked in the mind with by Trump and all these other morons, but this is the best country you'll find. And just because people don't agree with you on what you believe doesn't mean you need a civil war against other people or you need to secede from the blue states or you need a dictatorship. I think what you really need is to check yourself. Because there's other countries where basically people don't have it this good. Even the poorest Americans have it better than poor people in some of the most poorest countries. That's the truth. And I wonder how many of you out there listening to me have called your representative in the last week. Say, hey, you know, I'm not happy about what you did on that last vote. Or say, I think you're doing a wonderful job. See, that's your other thing you got to do. Once you vote, that's part of your job. Your other part is to make sure that your representatives know that what they're doing is right. Same with the president. You can write the president. You can write him a nice letter every day, or even the one you don't think is nice. But don't be a jerk. See, that's the thing that really, really burns my ass. Is the, what am I going to say? The Margaret Taylor Greene way of acting. Being a jackass. You know, if you didn't like, it used to be if you didn't like the president, okay. But he's still the president. And these jackasses on the Republican side have lost even that. And they're basically become a bunch of jerks. You got, you know, there's civility in it. You got to be civil in this country. And people are not doing that. You're forgetting that, you know, when you got friends and neighbors that are hurting, you need to go help. And selling your country out is not what you do. Even if it's doing bad, you don't sell your country out. And there's lots of Americans right now that are willing to sell their country out to Vladimir Putin. And I promise you, Vladimir doesn't care about you. He's not a friend of this country. And he never will be a friend of this country. The Russian people, on the other hand, are scared shitless. I want you to understand, because since a lot of you out there don't believe the media, any media is real other than Fox or OLN or some right-wing blabber-jabber, then you really are not getting news. And I'm sorry to tell you that the only fake news is Trump's news. Trump brought that fake news crap. You know, when someone says something bad about Trump, it's fake. When Trump's being kissed on the ass and he likes what some people are saying, it's not fake. So it's all bullshit to Trump. So you should basically do what I do. I go to BBC, see Canadian broadcasting. I read some stuff from some French stuff, DW in Germany. There's a couple of English stuff from in Japan, and there's a couple of things in Australia. There's lots of other really good news organizations that have nothing to do with American broadcasting. And they got other opinions of what you think's out there. So stop hanging yourself and saying that all news is bullshit. It isn't. Because if you don't fact check what you think you're believing, it's bullshit. Most of the stuff that Fox spews out, a good 90%, is horse crap. 100% horse crap. You can dry it out, put it on your plants. I don't know if it'll actually grow anything because it's for Fox News. But civility is the other thing. And you got to stop being jerks out there. We're all in the same boat. I keep telling people, you know, the thing I hate is when there's three or four idiots on the bottom of the boat with ice picks trying to sink the same boat they're in. And that's what the Republicans have been trying to do. Stupid people. Well, good night. This is Cool End saying, you want dictatorship or you want the red states to secede from the blue, you're an idiot. 100%. You should be locked up into a small square padded cell for 5'10". If you think that type of crap. I mean, seriously, man. This is Cool Ant. Good evening. Goodbye.